Thank you. Yeah.
Come to Ghana.
Yeah.
Don't look at me anymore. Push the button, do what you need to do. Book your trip, your journey of a lifetime. You can't go wrong.
Yeah. Thank you.
Go away.
Aphrodisiac.
Oh, he said it's natural aphrodisiac. Okay.
These shorts off. Just the shorts. So yes, I'm gonna get my tropical massage. Now I'm gonna be able to show you everything, you know?
You ain't gonna be able to do nothing, now I hear it. Unless you wanna expose yourself.
No, fam, it's not like that. This guy's giving you the wrong idea. You know, come up with stuff.
This is a nice place, though. Real nice. And it's cool here too because of the sea breeze.
Yeah, but we're not luxurious enough for people like yourself.
Nah, it ain't about that. You know, let's not even get into that one, man.
If the guy that's speaking is not staying here.
Huh? Yeah. But it is a nice place. Nice people, you know.
I got number 5 available.
Oh, so these are the huts that you stay in?
These are just like replicas. No, yeah, those are what we're staying. You didn't see one yet?
No. Well, can I open the door and go in?
Well, I'll give you 2. No, well, you can, mine is 2, so you can.
Is it open?
No, you have to use the key.
Oh, I see now why they don't have certain facilities.
You want the key? Charles, you want the key?
I'll just open the door and look.
That's why I took it.
That's why you thought of it. Thank you.
So are you in that room alone or are you sharing with somebody?
No, no comments.
There you go.
Bomani is here.
Yeah, what's up?
No, I want to talk to you.
I appreciate you, brother, man. So, family, stay tuned. Come to One Africa, enjoy your tropical massage, and show you some more footage and some other stuff.